treasure chest, golden grand piano, my beauty focus EOU. Ooh, you, ooh, I'd leave it all. My acres of a land I've achieved. It may be hard for you to stop and believe, but for you, ooh, ooh, I'd leave it all. For you, ooh, you, ooh, I'd leave it all. Give me one good reason why I should never make a change. Baby, if you owe me, then all of this will go away. My many artifacts, the list goes on. If you just say the words, I'll up and run. Oh, to you, ooh, you, ooh, I'd leave it all. Oh, to you, ooh, ooh, I'd leave it all. Give me one good reason why I should never make a change. Baby, if you owe me, then all of this will go. Why I should never make a change. Baby, if you owe me, then all of this will go away.
Good evening, everyone.
Hello.
We made it to Budapest. Oh my gosh, it's gorgeous so far.
It's awesome.
This so far for me, I mean, I don't want to speak too soon, but so far for me, it beats out like every other place we've traveled. It's so cool.
So lively, things are going on literally every street corner.
Yeah, this whole area is beautiful tonight. I think there's been a concert, but we missed it. However, all the like young adults are hanging out here. Everyone has their picnic and they're all laying in the grass, just like having a great time.
Yeah.
So I love the vibes of the city so far, and I'm really excited to see it in the daytime and decide what to see and everything.
Yeah, so.
Yeah, but anyway, that's about it for today, and good night from Budapest.
Give me one good reason why I should never make a change. Baby, if you owe me, then all of this will go away. My house in Budapest, my hidden treasure chest. Golden grand piano, my beautiful Castillo, you. Ooh, you, ooh, I'd leave it all. Ooh, for you, ooh, you, ooh, I'd leave it all.
You're not gonna freaking believe this. We can't make this stuff up. Once again, the safe. We can't get the thing open. It's already 10:42 p.m. I knew. You know what, though?
I just want to check my grade.
I'm sure you. Okay.
And get my passport and your real pass money.
I knew. Last night, then we put this stuff in. Something seemed weird with this safe. Did you sense that? Because I.
No, because I tested it first and tried to.
Yeah, but I just sensed it. I can't believe this is happening to us. This is literally the second hotel room safe. I swear our stuff will be safer not in this safe. Like, from now on, we've got two stops after this. I'm not putting my stuff in, like,
no.
I thought this was going to be a once-in-a-lifetime experience when the hotel safe would not work.
No, not quite.
Because we had Vienna. But this is an outrage.
It's just, you can hear it working, and
it's
just
trying.
Doesn't complete the job.
Well, should we do this tonight, or should we do this tomorrow?
I don't know.
Thank you.
in it. And
you can't.
Yeah. Wish we had tested before we put it in to make sure that it opened and it worked just fine. But now it's not.
It's not working at all.
What's your room number?
8.
That's what I'm saying.
Good news. After much struggle, he opened it.
He got it open.
He got it open.
I wasn't sure about it for a while.
Oh my gosh. Though. Well, we're not putting our stuff back in there.
No.
That's for sure. Also, look at this tan I have. That's ridiculous. I didn't realize that it was...
You gotta wear your sunscreen.
Well, it's not really a burn, though. It's just a tan.
Yeah?
I can tell you're not convinced. Okay! Well, we got our stuff, so that safe is staying open.
We're not using safes at all.
Yeah.
From here on out.
Mm-mm.
I don't know what we're gonna use. Mini refrigerator.
Yeah, that'll be great.
Hey, at least it will open.
True. All right, good night, everyone.
Good night.
Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
We just got done with the coffee shop, which was really fun.
Called Espresso Embassy, very well rated.
Yeah, it was really good. We got a really good latte and some traditional Hungarian desserts. I almost said Czech, but we're no longer in the Czech Republic.
It's a little confusing.
And so now, Kelly has graciously put together a great plan for us today.
I'm just the scheduler.
She is a scheduler.
I love to make schedules. I don't necessarily like to stick to them, but we're already off our plan. But that's the whole plan. Just having
idea. She's the scheduler, and I'm like, bleh. Anyway, so now we're going to go to this famous parent. I don't know, Kelly, it's a famous...
I think it's just really well known. It's an apple strudel place.
Apple strudel.
I think. And they might make it in front of you.
Yes.
I can't remember what I read last night. It's kind of late, but...
Yeah, so now I'm really excited to try the traditional apple strudel. And there's a bit of a traffic jam going on here. I don't know why. So that's about it for now. Still feeling like Budapest is just a beautiful place.
I love it.
There's I've not seen a single un-aesthetic area so far.
Yeah.
So.
It's a little confusing with the currency. We're still adjusting to that, but.
Yes, yeah, so 1,000 of their dollars or whatever equals
HUF
equals 3 euros. So your coffee is going to be 1,500.
Yeah.
So,
I think we're supposed to be here.
Here. Okay, we're here.
Also pesty. Thank you.
Hello again. We are here in outside of St. Stephen's Basilica. It's beautiful. And we're going to look at climbing to the top.
Yeah.
How many steps is it?
420.
420. Okay. That's a lot. So we will see how it goes.
Yeah.
How many steps was Milan? 100?
Oh, no. It's more than that. I don't remember.
Okay.
How many, though.
All right. Well, I'm really excited to see the view, though.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's go check it out. Wow, really neat.
This is what we call the tuck and roll. Gotta do what you gotta do.
Why does your laundry kind of look aesthetic right there?
Does it really?
I mean, yeah, like the color scheme, like, wow.
I should take a picture. Oh my gosh, you're right! My underwear and socks really go well together.
I know, I think they're all blue tones.
They are. I bought these together, so.
Oh.
My socks.
Mm. Okay, well, it's time for me to do the tuck and roll now.
Yeah.
Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
We're going to the baths.
Yes.
What's the bath that we're called going called?
Shizen Yi Ferdo.
Shizen Yi Ferdo.
Is that it?
I think so.
Yeah.
Shizen Yi Thermal Bath. I'm really excited to see the thermal bath.
Yeah, me too.
And we get to ride on the oldest metro line in Budapest, which has the third oldest metro system in the world, right?
Mm-hmm.
I love metros. Yeah. I'm kind of weird like that. So, yeah, really excited. I always geek out over the metros. Kind of weird. That's why I'm always filming the metro.
It's also pretty chilly in Budapest. It was yesterday, too. But they're heated. Well, some of them are heated. They have like 15 indoor thermal pools.
Yeah. There it is. Oh, that's not even ours. It's still early, folks. We got up at 6:30 really today. It's 7:50 right now.
So we already got our coffee and croissants. We're ready to go.
Really
excited. Hopefully it won't be really crowded at the thermal pool.
Yeah, I hope so.
Okay.
Oh, here it's coming up for real. Okay.
Bye.
I was taking a bath long about a Saturday night.
Yeah.
Rubbed up, just relaxing in the tub, thinking everything was all right. Well, I stepped out the tub, put my feet on the floor. I wrapped the towel around me and I opened the door. And in a splish splash, I jumped back in the bath. Well, how was I to know there was a party going on? There was a splishing and a splash, rhythm with the feeling. Dancing shoes on, yeah. I was a rolling and a strolling, reeling with the feel, moving and a grooving, splishing and a splashing.
This is so fun.
Love this.
Oh my gosh, it's really warm in here.
I wasn't expecting it to be quite like this.
Really nice. So, loving the thermal bath so far.
Gonna snap a few pics and then.
Yeah.
Go test out all the hot tubs and
yes. Amazing.
Pull your own craft beer.
Dip in your own couple size tubs. Hey Phil, I'm just a little.
Oh my gosh, this is so funny. Yeast, malt, and hop for perfect skin and hair.
Thank you.
Hello there.
Hello.
Good afternoon. Having a nice day so far. Yes. First of all, the baths were really cool.
Yep.
And then after that, we kind of been walking around and kind of relaxed, taking some breaks. We went to a really cool coffee shop. Mm-hmm. We went to lunch.
Went to a Jewish synagogue and a Holocaust memorial site.
Yeah, that was really cool. Mm-hmm. And now we're about to go see what the Budapest castle is all about.
Uh-huh.
So, yeah, it's been really good. Still loving this city. It's probably my favorite of all.
Oh, my gosh. I was not expecting Budapest to be this lovely, but it is definitely one of my favorite cities in the whole world.
Mm-hmm.
So good.
And behind us, as I just showed, is the Parliament building, which is as beautiful as could be.
Yeah.
So, yeah, that's about it. So we're just going to keep exploring now.
Yeah.
Good evening.
Good evening.
We are down at the bridge again, and we are about to go on a river cruise tonight.
Yes.
On the Danube River, which is the river that passes through Budapest.
Mm-hmm. And we're going to have live music.
Live music, drinks. It's going to be really fun.
Yeah.
So tomorrow we leave Budapest. Tomorrow morning we're flying to Paris. So
I'm really excited about Paris, but I love Budapest. So I'm so
sad. Oh my gosh, me too. I'm sad to leave, but this will be like a really like sweet ending, I think.
Yeah.
Our time. So it's getting loud, so I'll turn this off, but see y'all on the boat.
Time to be brave. Could take have to know